Adafruit's DRV8871 DC Motor Driver Breakout Board is a simple way to drive a brushed DC motor while protecting your logic circuits. Using a straightforward PWM input to control speed and direction, the driver board eliminates the need to worry about the majority of problems inherent with driving motors. While protecting your logic from undervoltage, overcurrent, thermal shutdown, and high voltages, the DRV8871 is still capable of driving up to 3.6 amps at 45 volts. It also features current limiting capabilities to reduce the negative effects of motor stall on the battery. This small, simple, and inexpensive motor driver board is a great fit for a wide variety of mechatronics projects,